Ja.
Okay. 630K. Scum fungus. Or a babe. I have no saw. Maybe I should go one less bribe. I'll get a babe. Ah. It's gonna be a slaughter no matter what. Slaughter! Wolf gone. Fungus. Ripper. Mmm. He's a move bust. These diving tackles here. Not a bad piece to have in the pitch versus goblins. Stand firm, huh? Thank you.
Can just diving tackle?
Yeah.
I don't see these dwarves doing a lot of dodging. Oh, he's got sure feet, so why not? And sidestep. All right, let's do it. Do I want to move anyone? Goblins versus murder. Gotcha. Oh, fucking God. Of course, we get a one. Always get a one. Where do we want to go? Okay. That's a bummer. Sort of. That's okay. The question is, who do we want to foul? Do we go for it? We may hit the troll. No, let's go for it. Ah! Maybe I should have left him here. Sidestep. It's a bait. He's trying to bait. Surely he's trying to bait me. Maybe we should punch this guy. Let's do it. Come on, Ripper. Yeah, he's got tough armor. My armor's pretty much gonna just collapse. Uh-oh. Goodbye, fungus. 4, 5, 6, 7. On some nice dice. Nope, he's gone.
Maybe I should have brought Jubal's Knot. Just throwing bombs at them. He's got sidestep as well. Oh well. Let's do it. Come in here. Oh, he didn't. Sure. Well, so far, so good on the... on pals, at least. God, 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 oh God. Oh, it's the worst place. Maybe I should have left him there. No, that wouldn't work. Damn. Well, that's not great. Thank you. Mine injury.
Death.
Yes, we got one. Uh-oh, someone's hunting the Hail Mary ball. Or just getting ready to, you know, take the ball and hand it off and go and score. This guy's edgy one. We got bashed. Uh-oh. Goodbye, Fnatic. Hopefully it's just a KO. Like, screw the ball. You just tech the Fnatics. They scare me. Yes, just a KO. We'll be back. Guys. He's hoping he'll be back anyway. All right. So 6-5-4. Yeah, it's too many. A little risky, but sure, let's do it. Crap.
Ooh, you made it.
What is he?
Oh, jeez. I did not realize that he had all that movement. Let's do it. Oh, he made it. Ah, of course. Reroll. Whew. No, it's not safe for any means, but... punch your way through Ripper and come up the backside. Now the move guy, he can just go through here. 6-7, GFI. Punch here, I should have put him. Wow, I wanted him connected to the troll. He still has a bench. The injury means nothing. Come on, I'm a 9. Come on, ones. Come on, snakes. Did it. Boo. Yep, there's a goblin there. Should've gone here. Pushy, pushy. Stand firm. Taking the 50-50 dodge. Interesting.
So we blitz here. We need a knockdown, and we can come and assist here. Right now, we have one guy here. Otherwise. Ouch. I can still assist, though. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Maybe he won't get a pal with Jekyll. He's got a free one. Oh, no, wait. Of course he does. Ooh, still up. The GFI to get the ball. He doesn't have to, he just has to stop the drive. Oh yeah, another power, of course. Should have Hail Mary'd. Throwing the risky bomb. Yeah! Sure hands guy. Didn't even need it. Oh nice, a dauntless fail. Doesn't matter. My Diplo Ripper did. That's nice of me. Get off my goblin! Yeah, just a stun. It's a shame. Two tackles. Either way I go. Yeah. Actually, really low on pieces. I should have used sure feet. I always forget I have sure feet. And run up the pitch further. Maybe I should put him in here. Oh, yeah. Doesn't have tackle, so like anything other than a power would be good. Gotta send Mr. Edgy up. Alright, so it's curious. Let's do it, boys. Let's fucking fireball, bro. Come on, no deaths. He's got stamp for him. We've both got stamp for him. So it's either a break tackle or a blitz and a GFI. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is dauntless and so we'll do both. Blitz. Nothing fun. Let's do it. Yeah, boy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Not far away. All right. I'm gonna get one. Okay. 6+ dodge and we make it. I should be able to get it. 5 plus pickup is no way. Guard guy? Guard stand firm. Maybe we should just stand up. Oh, nice. Some skulls. Just to push. Oh, that's a shame. He's going to be marking both of these guys now. Whoops. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Well, at least the reroll's gone. And one goblin survives. Marks the Hail Mary. Hail Mary bomber is marked. That means all the action's gonna be in here. This guy's his free one. Two. He wants to try and pick up on the shore hands. I'm guessing. I could have actually moved in here because the dodge worked on 6 plus. He never used break tackle. But it doesn't matter.
Down I go.
Nice. Sneaky deaky. Now let's see. What are we running here? Bother. There's a lot of guys around him. Shit. Damn. Son of a gun. Well, this sucks. It's a 1D. Oh, yes. Oh, beautiful. No rerolls.
There goes my sore feet. Was my roll? Two, three, five. I could have done another GFI, but it was super risky. And you could still double GFI to hit me. If only I had sprint. It's your feet and sprint. Get all the way up here. Probably won't mean much. You can still put tackle on him. Even if he's all the way up here. With a two GFIs, got one reroll. Just putting sidestep on the ball. Oh, come on. I need some more ones.
Down he goes.
He wants three die on the ball. That's what he's been trying to do. Boo. Just get it here and don't care him. Good. That's a good scatter. Oh, he's gonna GFI. And now he gets his Dauntless. To stop me dodging out? It doesn't really matter, it's just 3 plus, regardless of where I go. It's like 3 plus, 5 plus... 3 plus. No reroll. Dodge? Is it dodge? Oh, it's a power. Lame. I could have used him. Bonk. Maybe I should have let him push me. A chance we get a skull. Skull him. Probably not going to succeed on the ball, so we might as well punch a guy.
It's a shame I that 5 will be what I need to. Wow, the dodge, sure. Yeah, no good. Pull 1. It would have just meant the 1 pickup would have been 1. 5 plus dodge. 1 plus fail, pickup. Actually, that would have worked. It would have been a 6 on the... No, 5 on the... really stupid. A 1 on the dodge. A 4 on the break tackle. 5 on the... good TFI. There's a 1 on the... on the handoff, do a 6 plus pass. Should have stood up the bomber. Inaccurate. Set up. I don't know. What's up? How should I set this up? Thank you. gobbles are going down. You reckon 3 injuries right off the bat? Mark up the rest of the team. Pretty screwed at that point. Cool kickoff return, huh? If he had gone here, he would have caught it. Well, he would have had a chance. Who cares? About me getting to the ball. I like this. Come on. Taking a long way around. Got him. Got him.
It's fine.
Here goes my last bribe.
and a player with it. The Hail Mary Bomber will do something at some point. If not, we're screwed. Catch it. Just a stun. Just a joke. Ones. Ah! 254. Half an hour away. Ah, oh, I see. Another tackle. We do have Hail Mary. Got one. This guy's got diving tackle. No! I could red dye this dude. Take it. Oh, he's got this. Nope. Maybe we should scatter it.
Oh, look, another pal. Roll. Even if I had a babe. Fail. Success. Fail. Fail. I don't remember my other babe roll, but... Right, who do we want to kill? That's the question. This guy? Unfortunately, it has to be like this, so the goblin can touch both of them. Guys. Of course, they have an extra reroll. That's what you need. And then you don't have to reroll shit. Wait a second. All 1Ds. So that one. Joke. Let's see. You're stand firm guard. Stand firm. Who's edgy? Edgy block. This would be more punishing to kill. This guy's easier to kill. Let's hit them both. What was it, a pal? three rerolls, 14s. Go this way. Why not? The KOs decided to come back. How do we want to do this? Two turns. Three turns. Do I want to try and score two touchdowns?
The old rat boy of you was here. Oh, look, I caught it. Now, there's a few crazy plays we could do. We could send this guy through. We could go around and just put two things blitz him. It's a lot of dice. Grab. Oh no, same thing. Hey, we did some damage. Dead dwarf? He's a dead dwarf. Side table. It's like two GFIs with a reroll. So him here,
You here. You here. You get to move? Wow. This is incredible.
Murder.
You saved one. Might as well after that. So we got 5. Oh wait, we got here. Five, six. We could just take a 2D.
Whoa.
Blitz is a pain in the butt. Oh, 260k, yippee day. Yippee-yay. This is nothing. Ripper even got 2 points.
10 skulls. To my 11 pals. Yeah, it was a lame game. There's a lot of opportunities, but nothing amounted to them, really. Didn't have my saw that match. Not that that would have helped. Hail Mary Bomber got a level? You're shitting me. Hail Mary Bomber? I mean, you don't really want him to have anything. Jump up? Doesn't help with bombing. I mean, sometimes he ends up in the thick of it, but mostly you just want to throw bombs with him. Sometimes people throw bombs back at him. No one ever tries to run away from a Hail Mary Bomber. I never have him run around the pitch. I mean, sometimes. If he's the last blitz line of defense or something, it's just got to be sidestep. Life is just pain for a goblin coach, at least in Rebel. The first season was fine because I was against, you know, low TV teams, but second season in Div 4, it's just a nightmare. There's nothing you can do. Like, every team has 50 tackle, at least a million mighty blow. How's a goblin team supposed to stand up to that? It doesn't really matter how much inducement cash you can get, because you can only do so much with it. And when you don't have, say, a fanatic worth block, like, teams will just target the fanatic. It doesn't matter how many guys you put around it, they'll just attack it with whatever. They've got the tools to just take him out, regardless of strength and that. Okay, so next week we've got one match. Left versus the Arkham Aristocrats. This is a low TV team, but they're high elf. So, take that as you will. They're going to have probably the MNG, their star player back. 210k player. Got armor bust, which is good for us. We'll stomp him. And one catcher. But it's looking at 1300 odd TV, 1350 or something like that. 6, 7, 8, 9, plus 290k players. So yeah.